not going to believe what they hide inside our face masks.